Miss Croyce, the professor and I have completed fine-tuning the device, as you asked.
Marvelous. The both of you have my utmost appreciation.
You can save your empty gratitude for someone else. I am simply working toward my own goals, nothing more.